Everyone, this is part one of going for the angel types and explaining each one of them. I've been extremely excited for this series. Today we're going over Seraphim. If you want one in particular that you want me to go through next, just comment in the comment section. Let's take a look at this verse right here, Isaiah 6:1-3. In the year that King Uzziah died, I saw the Lord sitting upon a throne, high and lifted up, and the train of his robe filled the temple. Above him stood the Seraphim. Each had 6 wings, and 2 covered his face, and 2 covered his feet, and 2 he flew. And one called to another and said, "Holy, holy, 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 is the Lord of hosts, the whole earth is full of his glory." Now let's look at another verse. And before the throne, there was a sea of glass like unto crystals, and in the midst of a throne, and round about his throne, were 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And the first beast was like a lion, and the second beast was like a calf, and the third beast had a face as a man. And the fourth beast was like a flying eagle. And the 4 beasts had each of them 6 wings about them, and they were full of eyes within. And they rest not day and night, saying, "Holy, holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, which was and is to come." You can be sure it's talking about the Seraphim, because it says this, 6 wings about him, and it also says, "Holy, holy, holy, Lord God Almighty," exactly like the verse in Isaiah. What did we just learn about Seraphim? Well, we know for certain that they all have 6 wings. We also know that they see "Holy, holy, holy" next to God's throne. We also know that they're all a bit different, because it said that one had a head of a human, one looked like a calf, etc.